Everything I do it with a passion. Ain't nothing gonna stop me from making it happen.
Hey guys, my name is Quills and Justice. If you're new, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And today is my 2-month rock update. I went back and watched my 1st month rock update, and I noticed some other changes that had transpired during my 1 month. If you notice in the 1 month video, my locks were above my eyebrow. Now they're below my eyebrow. Then today, I'm going to talk about my V-twist, which I got done on the 26th of June in the year 2020. My mom, she went ahead and V-twisted my locks. We do my V-twisting once a month, and it's always toward the end of the month, right before I hit my mark, like my 1 month mark or my 2 month mark. So yeah, I'm coming up on my 2 month mark. So with my locks, she went ahead and did the normal process of perm rolling, but in my hair there are more clips than there was the last time, because we went to the beauty supply store and we purchased more clips, as well as locking gel. We purchased new locking gel for my hair. So if you guys have not seen my ORS locking twist versus tropical boots locking gel for locks video, then you don't know about the new product that I am using, so I'm going to refer to it in this video. So the new locking product that I'm using for my hair is the Tropical Roots Locking Gel with pineapple and guava. It wasn't recommended to me by Daisy, but when she had started her lock journey, this is the locking gel that she was using for her hair, and she said that it did amazing with her hair, so I had decided to go ahead and purchase it. Even though before I had purchased this, I was planning on purchasing Talia YG's Tight Hold, which is the locking gel that Damien, he lives in Houston, Texas, was using to lock his client's hair. But since Daisy was raving about Tropical Roots, I decided to go ahead and try it. When my mother was putting the product on my hair, she said that she seen white flakes, and so I'm just gonna go ahead and let it dry up and see if those white flakes are there in the morning. This is what the product looks like. If you guys want to see what it looks like, it's kind of like a pinkish color. It's very slippery. The texture is very, very light. But for right now, I'm just gonna tell you guys that I like the product on my hair. It doesn't feel heavy. My mom insists on trying the styling gel. Me personally, I don't want to do the styling gel, because the styling gel actually flakes up versus the Tropical Roots. Oh, I wanted to mention to you guys that since we're coming up on my 2 month mark, during my 1 month mark, there were 2 locks in the back that would unravel the most. Now it's just this 1 lock that I had an issue with. The 2nd lock ended up locking, so that's no issue at all. But the 1st lock, which is like right here, this, at the bottom, this one right here, it kept unraveling, so I had to keep retwisting it. So hopefully with me getting this 2nd retwist, it won't unravel anymore. And I'm looking forward to seeing you guys on my 2 month mark. Okay guys, so I'm back. I'm going to go ahead and take out these clips. Now that I'm taking out my clips, I'm starting to see some flaking.
from the Chunk Boots blocking gel that I use. But so far, it's only one that's worn a lot. So I'm still gonna continue to use the Chunk Boots because I think, like I said, it's gonna win it or not. I do sleep in my clips and I dry my locks to air dry. That is the best way to dry your locks. Anyway, air drying. It also makes the locking process for that much faster, I believe, when you air dry your locks. So after I take out all the clips, I kind of just feel through to make sure I'm missing clips. I'm loving it so far. It's looking really, really good. While I was at work, I noticed some other changes as well. I noticed that a few of my lots are budding. And I'm very surprised that it's starting early on. Also, because I don't retwist my hair every 2 weeks now, I retwist it once a month, towards the end, my hair starts to mat together. I mean, I don't have any issue with that because of the simple fact that it's kind of like it's in my free forming, but it's really not. I just want to do this process right. That's why I'm just letting my hair do what it do every month.
I'm a Northeast baby, bitch, a swimsuit code. I got 3 different numbers like an area code. I'm a shop with these niggas cause they selling they soul.